It's going to be a very busy day at the airports. This is a live look at SFO right now. Airport officials say they expect more than 100,000 people to pass through today. They recommend getting there at least 2 hours before your flight.
It is also a busy day at Mineta International Airport in San Jose. KPIX 5's Maria Medina is live at SJC, where crowds of travelers are already forming. Maria.
Yeah, good morning, Kenny. Yeah, you do want to arrive to the airport early because take a look behind me. This is the Southwest ticket counter. The lines are getting longer. All right, I want to take you guys for a walk over here. We're going to go up to the TSA lines, and while we're walking up here, I'm going to throw some numbers at you. This is supposed to be one of the busiest Thanksgiving travel weeks in a decade. And so exactly how busy is it going to be here at Mineta? They're expecting 400,000 people from last Friday to next Wednesday, and that's up 15% compared to last year. And nationwide, they're expecting 50 million Americans to travel on the roads and to hit the skies. And of those, nearly 4 million people are flying. And take a look at the TSA line. The timing just perfect. Lines are getting extra long here, so they tell you to arrive here 2 hours early, and you can see exactly why. And we spoke to travelers early this morning. Were you expecting this many people this morning?
Not really. I've been here since 1 in the morning. It was empty here earlier, so.
Is it pretty stressful to travel, especially during the holidays?
Before you get to the airport, I will say yes.
Tell me what's so stressful about it.
Packing. But then all the excitement when you get to the airport to go see your loved ones, I guess. Changes everything.
All right, so what kind of question is that? Of course it's stressful during the holidays to travel, right? Well, over here at Mineta, they are helping travelers with their stress by using robots at the gates that'll help you guide you through the airport. The robots also take selfies, they dance with you, they play music if you want. And Mineta also has some therapy dogs here as well. And later on today, they're actually going to have some live holiday music. So robots, therapy dogs, and live music to help relieve your stress. Back out here at Mineta, a look at what time is it, 6:30 in the morning? And look at the line here already at TSA. So again, you've been warned, come here early. Today is the busiest travel day this week, including next Sunday and Monday. Live at Mineta, Maria Medina, KPIX 5.